This handy tip will help you organize your reminders better than ever before using tags. Here's how it works. I'm going to jump straight into the Reminders app, and then I'm going to choose a list of reminders. So for me, it's going to be home jobs. Now, these reminders are organized by list already, and you can drag and drop them. But sometimes you want to combine reminders from multiple lists into one place. For example, jobs that perhaps are urgent. If I tap onto one of my reminders, I can then press the hashtag button in the middle of that bottom toolbar and add a tag. So I could add urgent to this task. Great, now the cats won't be angry at me. And I can add urgent as well to the task above, so my fiancé is not mad at me. Everyone wins, especially me. Now as I go through, I can add different tags to different reminders. In fact, I can even add multiple tags if I wanted to. So for example, for planting sweet peas, that's both a garden job and it's urgent because they need replanting. There are also a couple of items on my shopping list that I need urgently as well. So I'll go back onto my shopping list set of reminders and use that tag button again on there. Now on the reminders home screen, if I scroll down a little bit below my reminders lists, I can then see the tag section. From here, tap onto one of those tags and you'll get a new screen that comes up and it will filter all of your reminders based on what tags you've used. And the buttons at the top act as toggles. So you could filter by one tag, such as urgent, you could go to all tags, or you could choose a combination of the two. There aren't any tasks marked as garden and soon, but if I filter for garden and urgent, for example, there are my sweet peas. The more reminders and the more tags you have, the better this system works, because it will really help you fine-tune and pinpoint the reminders that you need to complete and when.